Please, sir, have any money?
Do you ever see someone do that?
My. I beg of you. I beg of you, just a few.
I'll have your hands on that.
What's going on? What's he running from?
Die, thief!
Why are you doing this to me?
Die, thief! You dare steal in my presence? That will cost you your life!
Please, help me! Just a few coins, please! A few coins. All I ask is...
Die, thief!
Please, someone, do something!
Weha!
Cover! Infidel, die!
May God have mercy on your soul!
Give up!
Good you came along when you did. Another minute and they would have made off with me.
What is it?
You are fine, which is why you've come to me.
He's going to run into someone.
Now why would you do that?
Thief! You are filth!
What have I done wrong?
Erhan!
This won't be too difficult.
Thank you. Thank you. I'll find a way to repay this kindness, I swear it.
You do such a hard thing. Christian King and his army of infidels. They go against the will of God and must be made to pay.
Please, can't you spare something? I'm poor and sick.
You can do
it.
A few coins. Come to an end.
Look! Look!
Your presence annoys me.
You seem to be in a hurry.
Ah! طاف يصطدم بشخص ما وهو يأتي بهذه الصورة.
Why would anyone want to do that?
This is an honor! To die in service to God! Fighting for what we believe in!
Someone do that!
There is no greater glory than this!
What is he doing?
Erhal!
Infidel,
die! Infidel, die!
When you are exposed, use sharp turns.
Be wary, friends. The Shaitan is everywhere. Watching.
God
waiting.
Almighty.
He tempts
this
us
is terrible.
Always. He's strong.
You've no reason to stand here. Leave.
Go away.
Acting like a child.
What is that fool doing?
Praise be Abul Nukud, who saved our city from certain destruction. He spent his own blood.
Careful.
Who saved our city?
What is that man thinking?
Accidents
can be.
He
should stop acting like a child.
To see us fed and clothed. Men, tend to the fires that we might be warm. His kindness knows
fire.
No bounds.
You have no business here. Leave. Infidel! You cannot run forever!
You can hide from me.
Kime boyuna emek istiyorsun?
Hadi fayda etmez. Ya!
Stop! You must not trespass here.
No further.
Infidel!
Thank you.
Army.
They leave horrors in their wake.
I have many things, many things.
Right.
What's he doing?
He's going to run into someone.
Oh my.
What is it that you want?
Someone tell me why he's doing that.
You're a dead man.
Thank you.
got it. I've got it.
Leave now.
Until death. The Crusaders must be destroyed.
Oh, how frightful. That could have been. What's going on? What are you doing?
Break! Be Salah Adin. He has found the strength to stand in defense of our great civilization. Make no mistake, it is our very existence we are fighting for.
You really surprised me there.
They go against the will of God, and must be made to pay. We must everywhere they ride. They leave only suffering in their wake.
Oh dear.
They save their lands. A crusade for what? Everywhere.
Ignorance.
Watching.
Violence.
Waiting. Madness.
Tempt us always.
We must resist
strong.
We must fight them any way we can. And take up arms against our enemies. In whatever way you can. land, and thousands of lives are lost in its defense.
You tell me what
I mean. Tragedy. What I say.
I could have been killed. Serves him right for acting like that. Why are you doing this? What have I done?
Seems to be in a rush.
This one.
Your time teaching filth, blasphemy.
Please, I've done nothing wrong. Why are you doing this?
You must not trespass
this
here.
Please, you're hurting me. Help! I need help! Please, anyone!
Wait,
come on.
We're half as brave
what
as
happened
you.
Here?
I'll see to it that they hear this tale and know what it is to be a true hero.
I beg of you. I beg of you, just
go away.
A few coin, please.
Officer!
You must be running from
something. Can't catch you.
There is no one more generous than Abu Lukud. Every week, he opens his doors to the people of Damascus that they may lay down.
Sorun çıkartacak.
There is no one more generous than Abu Lukud. Every week, he opens his doors to the people of Damascus that they may lay down their burdens and know joy. Our days may be dark, but thanks to him, our evenings are now filled with light. Praise be Abu Lukud, who saved our city from certain destruction. He spent his own
He spent your time teaching filth, blasphemy. He Stop this, please. The fires, You're hurting me. Be warm.
His kindness knows no bounds.
He spent your time teaching filth. Please, anyone.
Yeah.
Any enemy that ends your life. Yes. He's not the last of them.
I hope so.
Still, best not to take any chances. I'll hurry home. Don't think I'll leave it again anytime soon, either. You've done me a kindness, young man. Be assured, I won't forget it.
Who could have done such a thing?
There is no one more generous than Abu Lukud. Every week he opens his doors to the people of Damascus,
that
they may lay down their burdens.
Die, thief!
Let me go!
Let her take it.
Come, people!
Let me go!
You are spent! Chaupa Kamutu Huna!
Captain Wine!
Can you go to the top of the day?
Another minute and they would have made off with me.
How could this have happened?
When you are exposed, use sharp turns.
You are wise indeed, which is why you've come to me.
Look, what does he do?
He has found his strength and death in defense of our great civilization.
And in your name,
no mistake. It is our very existence.
Die,
life.
Kime boyunaymak istiyorsun? Beni gözünü kapalı bile yeme.
What's he running from? When will he stop acting like a fool?
Such a strange man.
Come on, Akataya!
Altair, my friend, my brother. It's been such a long time. Any news of Ada since she left? No. How sad. I'm sure you'll find her someday. I've heard a feather is lying on top of Abulnukud's head. Maybe I could help you. But I have a mission myself. I have 4 targets I must eliminate before noon. Let's cooperate, just like old times. 2 for you, 2 for me. They are Abulnukud's personal guards. You will spot them in minutes.
Have any money?
Everywhere they ride.
I'm glad to finally meet you, friend.
They say it is a crusade. A crusade for what? For ignorance, violence, madness.
Could I interest you in some of my...
Not find better items.
You there. Yes, you.
Maybe you didn't get find everything here, my friend. There's nothing I do not have.
I need food. I'm so hungry. Just a little coin. All I ask is for a few coins.
Come on! I must deserve!
A few coins. All I ask is...
You won't find perfect
possible
for this!
Easy!
Come on!
I am at your service.
Wasn't that great? Just like in Alep, you remember? Here's something I found on one of the Merchant King's men. I think it's a map of where he has stationed his guards. I'm sure it will come in handy in your mission. Anytime you're in Damascus, come see me. You know my door is always open to you. Safety and peace, my friend.
What a fool!
Huh? Why is he doing that?
My good people,
thieves like you must pay
for that. That man is asking for it.
Good of you to come. It is an honor to serve. What do you require?
The letter I've given you must be brought to Salah ad-Din's camp. Seek out the one they call Hisham. He will be able to help. Tell no one else of this.
None will know my mission.
Then our business is concluded.
Come, people! Come see what I've got! You won't believe your
Your presence annoys me. What is he running from?
Is he running from someone?
Are you blind?
Oh, he really surprised me there.
Oh!
What's he doing?
He'll hurt someone at that speed.
What's got
he looks like?
I wonder
he
what
is
up with that fool. You've something to say?
Hey. Go away!
Do you think he's being chased by someone?
There is no one Damn more generous than Abul Nukut. Every week he opens his doors to the people of Damas that they may lay down their burdens and know joy. Our days may be dark, but thanks to him, our evenings are now filled with light. Praise be Abul Nukut, who saved our city from certain destruction. He spent his own coin to see us fed and clothed. His men tend to the fires that we might be warm. His kindness knows no bounds. Everything we now we have because of him. Praise be Abul Nukut, who saved our city from certain destruction.
Get away from me!
Praise be Abul Nukut, who
you.
Saved our city from certain destruction. He spent his own coin to see us fed and clothed. His men tend to the fires that we might be warm. His kindness knows no bounds. Everything we now we have because of him. Praise be Abul Nukut, who saved our city from certain destruction. He spent his own coin to see us fed and clothed. His men tend to the fires that we might be warm. His kindness knows no bounds. Everything we now we have because of him. The Merchant King provides for one and all. He asks for nothing in return. Let his generosity serve as an example to us all. Everyone should strive to be as he.
I'll talk. I've no interest in dying for him. His coin's not worth my life.
A wise decision.
What is it you want?
I've business with the Merchant King.
Ha! Good luck with that. He rarely leaves his chambers.
Why? Is he afraid?
Not fear. Hate. He hates himself as much as he hates the people he pretends to serve. Locks himself away in his personal quarters out of shame.
He can't stay hidden forever.
No. Those celebrations of his. He comes out to speak. To look down upon the people. A sense of belonging, I suppose. However brief.
What's wrong with him that he would hide like this?
You'll see. Now let me go.
Let you go? So you can tell him of my plan?
I won't say a thing.
No, you won't.
Leave this place.
Pay for your son!
You are not
Die, infidel!
Sorun çıkartacak.
Ma alladhi yaj'aluhu yarkub hakala?
Safety and peace. You want information about the city, I suppose? Right now, I don't have time. I must find some flags which have been stolen from our cache in the rich district of Damask. But with this heat, my legs cannot carry me anymore. Would you be kind enough to help me? Return with the flags, and I'll help you as best I can.
Turn back, death! أفيصطدم بشخص ما وهو يجري بهذه السرعة.
Is there a reason for this nonsense?
Thank you. The Rafik will be happy to see these flags returned. Perhaps this morsel of information will help you. I was invited by Abul to one of his lavish parties. I noticed the fountain in the middle of the Merchant King's palace could be easily climbed. Use this information wisely. Now, if you'd excuse me, I must go.
Get him!
It's forbidden for you to be here. What a fool!
What?
Take Jaffa. There will be no stopping him. He will march on Jerusalem next. We must end this before it has a chance to begin. That city is ours.
The last of it has been delivered. Good. Make sure he also knows it wasn't easy arranging a shipment like this.
It's only wine. Some can be fickle in their faith.
Your holy book says something on the subject, I believe. Leave them that they may eat and enjoy themselves, and that hope may beguile them, for they will soon know. And never did we destroy a town that had a term made known.
What's that supposed to mean?
Never mind it. Be about your business.
As you wish.
Victory! For what we believe in. There is no greater glory than this.
It's going to hurt someone, I know.
We must be running for something.
He must be late for something.
He looks like he's being chased by someone.
Hold a moment, Altair. I have a strange request.
but perhaps you'll see fit to assist me. I know you seek the Merchant King's life, but there are others in this city just as cruel. Several shopkeepers in this district have taken to selling rotten meat. It's cheap for them to acquire, and they care little for the illness that it causes. Several children have already died as a result. We should not allow this injustice to continue. Would you be willing to put a stop to this?
What do you want?
Someone do that before.
You're making a mistake.
I should tell the guard.
What's going on? Why is he holding a sword?
Stop him! Kime boyun eğmek istiyorsun?
Yeah.
You have freed to block your
pursuit. Have any money? A few coins. All I ask is for a few coins.
You gave me quite the
money.
God save him. He's gone mad.
I wonder what's going on.
Hold a moment, Altair. I have a strange request, but perhaps you'll see fit to assist me. I know you seek the Merchant King's life, but there are others in this city just as cruel. Several shopkeepers in this district have taken to selling rotten meat. It's cheap for them to acquire, and they care little for the illness that it causes. Several children have already died as a result. We should not allow this injustice to continue. Would you be willing to put a stop to this?
My merchandise is without fear! Your presence annoys me.
When you have been exposed to the guards, break their lines.
Please, can't you spare something? I'm poor and sick and hungry. No, please don't run. Somebody, please help me.
Hold a moment, Altair. I have a strange request, but perhaps you'll see fit to assist me. I know you seek the Merchant King's life, but there are others in this city just as cruel. Several shopkeepers in this district have taken to selling rotten meat. It's cheap for them to acquire, and they care little for the illness that it causes. Several children have already died as a result. We should not allow this injustice to continue. Would you be willing to put a stop to this?
You've no reason to stand here. Leave!
That before?
I have.
How bizarre.
Go away!
Why would anyone do?
Damn fool must be out of his mind!
I have
it. Hey, you! What do you think you're doing? You
have you gone mad?
Don't do that, Elf!
Hey,
you! What do you think you're doing?
No reason for doing that.
You're breaking everything!
Never seen someone.
She's costing me a fortune!
Is he blind?
Don't do that again, understand?
Come, come. Let me show you everything I have.
What is he doing? You. I will. Go away.
What happened to you?
Oh!
Oh, no, I lost you.
This is terrible.
What happened here?
This is an ill omen.